Welcome back to Students First. On Saturday, March 3rd, Charlotte basketball continues its road to excellence as it battles its way through this year's Section 5 playoffs. Their next game will be held at the Blue Cross Arena at the Rochester War Memorial on, again, that's Saturday, March 3rd. The game is scheduled to begin at 3:15 p.m. For this and other school district-related sporting events and schedules, you can log on to www.highschoolsports.net. For additional information, Students First would like to wish Charlotte boys basketball team good luck this weekend. Here's a look at this year's team courtesy of video guru Tim Shea.
So goodbye.